It is February 24th, 2022, and things are swell today.